it's me, Loredana. Today we are going to prepare omelette, courgette omelette. The ingredients that we need are zucchini. I cut it in a slide, thin slide, and there is a little bit of salt.
Slice.
Sorry?
Slice.
Slice. What is...
It's a slide.
Slide? All right, sorry. And grana padano cheese, parsley, and eggs, of course. I have 7 eggs because we are a lot. So, in the meantime, I have the oil on the pan that I will fry the zucchini. How are you today?
Fine, very fine.
Yes?
Very, very fine.
Good. Want to ask me a little bit of salt because I have only courgette and peppers, not much because we have children and they don't like. I dry my zucchini. I'm going to fry a little bit. Stop. Dice sbatto le uova.
Mix well, mix very well.
Genius. So the courgette are very thin and that's why I need just 1 minute to fry. We add to the eggs. I cover for a few minutes. Okay, now we cook the other side. Good. Another 3-4 minutes. Okay. We are ready. We need some bread. You have to bite. Okay, my courgette zucchini omelette is ready. Remember to subscribe our channel and see you next time. Bye!